The dog days of summer have officially arrived as the Sioux City Animal Adoption Rescue Center holds a giant fundraiser outside their facilities today. The 7th annual Fur Festival, put on by the Hard Rock and the FOTAS, or Friends of the Animal Shelter Organization, furry friend fans enjoy plenty of exciting activities throughout the day. A dunk tank, bouncy house, and a goat milking station, and plenty more. Shelter operator Cindy Rarrett says today's event was a success thanks to the support of the Siouxland community.
It's gotten bigger and bigger every year, and it's very, very important because there is a large, people recognize that there is a huge concern about homeless animals in our community, and we need to do what we can do to help them, which is by getting control of the pet population, by spaying and neutering, which is very, very important.
The event also included free educational demonstrations for pet owners like dog CPR and positive reinforcement training. All proceeds from the day goes to help spay and neuter shelter pets.